President Biden on Friday fell while walking up the stairs of Air Force One. The Democrat, who at 78 became the oldest person to assume the presidency, was caught on video repeatedly tripping on the staircase and catching himself ahead of a flight to Georgia. Biden was able to recover on his own, and he continued toward the plane without assistance. Biden offered a quick salute at the top of the stairs after recovering from his fall. White House Communications Director Kate Bedingfield took to Twitter to say Biden is fine, adding the fall was nothing more than a misstep on the stairs. Vice President Kamala Harris is fending off criticism that she politicized the coronavirus vaccine and stymied efforts to get shots into arms by questioning whether the public should trust COVID-19 drugs developed during the Trump administration. Harris hit a nerve during a vice presidential debate last year when she said,
"If the public health professionals, if Dr. Fauci, if the doctors tell us that we should take it, I'll be the first in line to take it. Absolutely. But if Donald Trump tells us that we should take it, I'm not taking it."
Harris has since amended her comments about a Trump-endorsed vaccine and was televised getting the shot last year. And she's made vaccine advocacy a pillar of her efforts in the new administration. The Senate voted to confirm Xavier Becerra to be the Secretary of the Department of Health and Human Services after a contentious nomination process, positioning him to lead the U.S. pandemic response and help shape liberal health care proposals. California Attorney General Xavier Becerra made it through by a vote of 50-49, after much of the early afternoon debate consisted of Republican senators arguing against the nomination on the floor Wednesday, citing legal actions they argue infringe on First Amendment rights and religious freedoms. Maine Republican Senator Susan Collins, who is often willing to go against party orthodoxy, voted to confirm Becerra. For exclusive Washington Examiner reporting, check your computer or mobile device 24/7.